Coming up in this episode.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 173, contact breaking up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode. Captain Chang plays Cold Waters Y2K US versus China campaign. We are in episode 9, and the previous episode, we are going after all the submerged contacts within the South China Sea because we're trying to find a particular wolf pack of two diesel-electric subs, and there are just so many contacts available. Of course, the problem with being too successful is now the ASW groups come after you. And looks like we are engaging these ASW ships. But remember, your own ID of the classes may not always be accurate. But that's why the AI will help you fix the IDs when it remembers to. Which is why you should try to keep your own toothbrush clear.
Come right to 000 helm I.
Anyway, let's observe this battle where I tries to take out all these surface ships that just keep bothering me.
Fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 1, last bearing 263. Contact breaking up.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar, noisemaker bearing 243. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 265. Contact faded. Con sonar new contact bearing 238. Designated Sierra 5. Con sonar lost contact. Sierra 3, last bearing 242. Contact breaking up.
Yeah, that's exactly where it is.
Con sonar regained contact on Sierra 2, bearing 264.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, fire control, weapon countermeasure homing.
Con, fire control.
Con, sonar, noisemaker, bearing 265. Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 26.
Make turns for 20 knots. Maneuvering eye.
Make depth 300, dive I.
Con, maneuvering, making turns for 20.
Come right to 000, helm I.
Let's just leave combat.
sonar, new contact bearing 253, designated Sierra 1. Sonar, new contact bearing 335, designated Sierra 5. Con sonar, lost contact. Sierra 5, last bearing 327, contact faded.
Hello, ambient noise 103 dB. They're not even hearing the torpedoes coming.
Sonar, noisemaker bearing 307.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra 2, last bearing 306, contact breaking up.
Now we have to move north to look for more contacts.
On sonar, lost.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
66.
New contact bearing 170, designated Sierra 1.
Once we have ID'd the contact, we proceeded to feed it one torpedo.
Shoot 2-3. Aye, sir.
Okay, we're turning right to get some lateral separation. We're trying to discern the true range of the Victor 3. I don't think it's actually 47 clicks away. I think it's more like over here. Or in other words, only 20 kilometers away.
Sonar, noisemaker bearing 172. Thank you.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con sonar, noisemaker, bearing 173.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Con, sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 1, last bearing, 173. Contact breaking up.
Did we finally get him? Apparently not. Well, we keep trying. Maybe it's that one.
On sonar, new contact bearing.
Rig ship for ultra quiet.
Yeah, 2 kilos. Okay, we need to gain a little distance from these kilos because they could be dangerous. They don't have the advantage of range, therefore we need to gain some distance from them.
You must admit, the 2 kilos going at each other, almost hitting each other, is pretty weird. I have no idea what maneuver that is. But, whatever, we just have to wait until it's over, then we can shoot them.
They'll probably hear me, but in that case, we're gonna turn again.
2, 8, 3, helm I. Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 204.
Don't turn too hard.
Con, fire control, weapon acquired.
Sonar, noisemaker, bearing 177. Sonar, lost contact. Sierra, 3, last bearing, 177. Contact breaking up.
Hey, finally. Okay, looks like we're going home to grab some tea lamps. Is That said, I don't carry tea lamps on board. And that will be it for this video, folks. This battle has gone on way too long. Thank you for watching, and good night, and I will see you in the next video.